We figured he was the guy that was stealing your school's chemistry gear. I mean, you know.
For what it's worth, Hugo just doesn't strike me as a thief.
Yeah, well, not the personal Walt, but you wouldn't know a criminal if he was close enough to check you for a hernia. I mean, he's going to lose his job, like he should. Probably spend a couple months in county, because it's not his first rap.